Greetings, this is video 2 of the Amnesty International prank series. Get the introduction in the first video. I'd just like to recap, and this is some letters I sent satirizing Amnesty International letters when I was in the organization, based on the fact one of the officers in the organization was involved in the Parks and Recreation Council in Manitowoc. It says, "Dear Director, I am writing to express concern about reports that employees of the Manitowoc City Pool have been placing potent doses of sulfuric acid on the shower floors. Remember that sulfuric acid is highly corrosive to the skin and can cause permanent damage. Remember that this action is an egregious violation of local, state, federal, and international law. Remember Article 15 of the Genoa Convention's Charter states, no city employee shall willfully place drops of sulfuric acid on surfaces which may come in contact with skin. The city of Manitowoc is signer of this charter. I urge you to conduct an independent, impartial investigation to bring the perpetrators of this shameful crime to justice."